first roots of salsa were African. Across the ocean on slave ships filled with misery and human degradation, the hard-driving tribal sound of African music had somehow survived. But shortly after it reached here in the Caribbean, it started evolving into something different. It was still African in flavor, but the music had become unique.
Cold, cold.
Yes, cold, cold. Many of the people of the Caribbean are descended from slaves brought by the Spanish and the English to cut the sugar cane on the island outposts of their empire. When the Yoruban people of Africa were brought to Cuba, they brought their music with them.
Love me.
We want love. We want equality.
Thank you. Watch out now. You're a hooker, Mitch. Tell me, what's your birthday?
Thank you.
of tinsel and make-believe and the birthplace of the movie musical. They were grand fantasies, the Hollywood musicals, with row after row of synchronized boys and girls all dancing
all right,
up a storm.
Shut up.
They were happy, high-stepping, mindless movies.
Shut
and
up.
The only harm they ever did was in the silly, stereotyped, often burlesque way in which they portrayed their principal characters in the music they were singing. If it all wasn't so laughable and long ago and far away, it would be downright insulting.
All right,
to Hollywood, Latin
up.
Music had its roots in the slick, smiley characters.
Shut up.
Thank you.
This poem shall speak of the wretched sea that washed ships to these shores, of mothers crying for their young, swallowed up by the sea. This poem shall say nothing new. This poem shall speak of time, time unlimited, time undefined. This poem shall call names, names like Lumumba, Kenyatta, Nkrumah, Hannibal, Atherton, Malcolm, Garvey, Haile Selassie. This poem is vexed about apartheid, racism, fascism, the Ku Klux Klan, riots in Brixton, Atlanta, Jim Jones. This poem is revolting against first world, second world, third world, division, man-made decision. This poem is no secret. This poem shall be called boring, stupid, senseless. This poem is watching you trying to make sense from this poem. This poem is messing up your brains, making you want to stop listening to this poem. But you shall not stop listening to this poem. You need to know what will be said next to this poem. This poem shall disappoint you because this poem is to be continued.
Jazz of somebody like Mongo Santamaria, the drum is central to the music. And the drum is African. In Central Africa, it is even more important than just the music.
Hey, for you, Jenna. женщина, а дети по разводу вообще.
Said it was 96 degrees in the shade. 10,000 soldiers on a parade. Taking I and I to meet a big bad boy sent from overseas. The queen in flight.
mothers crying for their young, swallowed up by the sea. This poem shall say nothing new. This poem shall speak of time, time unlimited, time undefined. This poem shall call names, names like Lumumba, Kenyatta, Nkrumah, Hannibal, Atherton, Malcolm, Garvey, Haile Selassie. This poem is vexed about apartheid, racism, fascism, the Ku Klux Klan, riots in Brixton, Atlanta, Jim Jones. This poem is revolting against first world, second world, third world, division, man-made decision. This poem is no secret. This poem shall be called boring, stupid, senseless. This poem is watching you trying to make sense from this poem. This poem is messing up your brains, making you want to stop listening to this poem. But you shall not stop listening to this poem. You need to know what will be said next to this poem. This poem shall disappoint you because this poem is to be continued in your mind.